Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on closing all the tabs on the Samsung Internet Browser. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Samsung Internet app. Tap on the Tabs button in the bottom right. Here are all of your open tabs. You can scroll through them by swiping, and you can close individual tabs by tapping the X in the right corner. You can also hold and swipe the tab to the right or left to close it. If you hold down on a tab, you can select multiple tabs by tapping on them, and then close them by tapping Close in the bottom right corner. To close all of your tabs at once, click the three dots button in the top right corner. Then tap Close All Tabs from the menu that appears. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.